we just saw you here. I have a cold water here for you. It's has ice. I have a hot dog if you like, and I have a hamburger. And if you want some ketchup, I got some ketchup too. Okay. My name is Tracy.
And my name is Sierra.
And together we are Tracy
Sierra.
How's everybody doing today? You feel me? Welcome to our YouTube channel. If this is your first time tuning into our channel, right off the bat, I want to thank you so much for watching. On today's episode, we will be feeding the homeless. You know what I'm saying? Not necessarily a bunch of homeless people, because we thought about it like, what if we go up to a crowd of homeless people and we don't have enough food to feed everybody? You know what I'm saying? And then one of them like, yeah, I don't even want to think about it. Basically, what we're gonna do is like, we're gonna drive around and then we're gonna look out for a few that's like, that looks unfortunate. You know what I'm saying? I don't really like using the word homeless. We're gonna just look for a few people that looks very unfortunate. In other words, homeless. And we're gonna just like pull them aside and, you know what I'm saying, give them some food, give them some water, and like talk to them and see what's up. Just do something we never did before. This is something I always wanted to do.
I'm actually really excited to do this.
Coming from where we come from, we understand that. Hope y'all ready, you know what I'm saying? And here we go. So now, we on the way to Walmart.
Seatbelt.
Seatbelt.
No matter how you drive. And we kind of wanted to make it a little different, you know, like some people, they usually go out and, you know, they buy the burgers, like McDonald's or like Burger King and stuff like that. We just kind of want to do a little different and actually just like take our time and like actually cook food.
For real, I think that's a lot more effort. I don't know what to expect, to tell y'all the truth.
Me either.
That's why
But you wanna know, this is a special moment, I feel like. So we're here, guys, at Walmart. Pepe. He doesn't like when I grab the waters. The only water we drink is Dasani, because that's like the best water in the world.
So just get like two of these?
Yeah. Ooh, you grab them waters.
bread.
Yeah, we gotta get bread. We gotta get them buns, huh?
You got a big head, right? Dude, you know what I heard today? I heard that, hey, we can go down that way. But you wanna know what I heard today?
About my head today?
No. On the radio station, I heard that 85% of men in relationships feel like, are you listening?
I'm listening.
They feel like they do most of the grocery shopping.
We still have to cook, guys.
Water check, bread check, patties check, hot dogs check. These ain't just no regular hot dogs, baby. These ain't just no regular hot dogs, y'all. These the long hot dogs.
Can you just put it in the pot?
Listen.
Just put it in the pot.
Alright, I'm gonna put it in the pot.
Let it boil.
I had to let it boil first?
Yeah.
Mom, I don't cook hot dogs like.
That's okay.
Let's get it.
Oh, that one broke.
Then be careful how you pick it up. There you go. You okay?
Yeah. You okay?
What you need, girl? So it is a little dark outside, but we're gonna try our best to get the best footage we can possibly get. And we plan on going straight down Las Vegas Boulevard and like just pulling up in shopping centers and stuff and just select a few. Hopefully we catch somebody sleeping or something, you know what I'm saying? And wake them up to some food. So here we go. Boom. Vegas and show people that it's not just about all the fun and the games, the gambling and all stuff like that. It's about people like you, it's about people like us, you know what I'm saying? Generally speaking, man, me and her, we cooked up some hot dogs and hamburgers. I got some water just to see somebody like you, and just to see the strength in your face. It makes us happy to do stuff like this. You don't have to take it, sir, but you're the first stop. We're gonna drive down Las Vegas Boulevard. That was our intentions. Mm-hmm. And we just saw you here. I have a cold water here for you. It has ice. I have a hot dog if you like. And I have a hamburger. And if you want some ketchup, I got some ketchup too. Okay. My name is Tracy. What's your name?
Fred.
Fred? Nice to meet you, man. Anything you want to say about yourself, man? What's up, man? How's your day been?
Doing good. I'm just tired.
Just tired?
Just tired.
Yeah, it's not too hot outside, huh?
It feels good, right?
It's a little bit of wind right now. Seriously. You want to say anything for the camera? Anybody watching, man?
No, go ahead. You're doing fine.
Yeah. Cool, man. Cool, man. I'll tell you this, man. You look good. You need to stay in a positive attitude and just keep going. You know what I'm saying? Keep pushing. For real.
Yep.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Pray.
All right. Have a
great
day.
All right. Okay, you too.
Boom. So good. You know what I'm saying? I felt so good.
Indeed.
Just one down. They don't want to speak about it, you know, so our job is to just make them feel as comfortable as possible, mama, and, you know, just keep it going from there.
So, in Las Vegas, there's always some construction going on out here. I don't know what the hell they be doing, but...
It never fails, huh?
It never fails, like... Las Vegas Boulevard...
We don't have it like that, but we just want to give wherever we can. What's your name, sir?
Yeah, so cool.
What's your name?
Fox.
You hungry?
I'm starving. I can. I'm good.
For sure, brother.
Bless you.
Here go a hot dog, Fox. 1 second. It's okay, Bebe.
This is really hard for me.
For real, she was all like nervous and scared at the last one. I was nervous and scared too, I'm gonna keep it real. Like, I was just telling her, like, we were born and raised in situations and circumstances like this. And it's like a paranoia in our minds that, like, since we already, like, when we grew up and got accustomed to it, we knew the type of people that was in that environment. And most of them was up to no good. But at the same time, like, most of them just got stuck, you know what I'm saying? And it's not even their fault half the time. I do understand everybody is in control, but you don't know what the people are dealing with. You know what I'm saying?
That's definitely true.
You don't know what they're dealing with.
I mean your name, never really loyal to. Is it love for the streets when the lights get dark? Is it unconditional when the robbery don't stop? Tell me when your loyalty is coming from the heart. Is it love for the streets when the lights get dark? Your man, through the family, your friend. Fuck the yourself and the fans. Drive that to your life.
find it? Got him.
Is that what we do right now? You see all this sweat on my fucking face? You know what? That was good. I'm about to make it like that. I'm really here breaking my back.
What do you have to say?
That was good, but I'm about to beat your ass when we turn off this camera.
Don't be mad, baby.
Mad.
It was just a prank.
Mad? Who gets mad? I had a feeling.
So guys, I got your ass. He was sweating like crazy. But in the video yesterday, we gave away to a lot more other people. But the area that we went, they were all, you know, there all together, and we didn't.
That's exactly what we was talking about too.
Yeah.
We don't want to go out there and, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it was like we were trying to find just, you know, different people, but on that street of Las Vegas Boulevard, there's like so many, you know, people there that are, you know, trying to find places to sleep and stuff like that. So we just like parked, you know, because we just started feeling really bad, you know, so we just parked and like we just got out, and then we were just like waking up, and we were just like, what the hell? And then we didn't have time to actually record, so I mean, it was very overwhelming, you know, but at least we got it done, you know. But well today we're gonna, you know, give away some of the clothes. So like we have these like dress shoes, you know, I don't know, hopefully it's their size.
For real, we're gonna find somebody who can fit them.
We got like waters, you know, because it's freaking so hot in Vegas. Like anytime any of my friends come out here to visit, they're like, Sierra, how do you do it? Anyway,
we got a shirt.
Yeah, giving away this shirt.
Yeah, she's giving away this.
Hey, I like this one.
Fucking jumper suit shit. I mean, you know.
It's not a jumper, it's overalls.
Overalls.
But they're actually really nice overalls.
Where I'm from, we call it jumpers.
Anyway, so.
They're about a year and a half. You know what I'm saying?
He really likes these shoes, guys. But, hey, you know, it's a good deed, and like, we just feel really good to do it, you know?
Try these on real quick. Yeah, perfect. That's what I'm talking about, man.
I get them?
Yeah, man, come on. You like your new shoes, brother? Hey, you can put these other ones in.
Yeah, man, I got them.
Yeah, a lot more comfortable.
Yeah.
Somebody gave them to me at work, and I'm not an 11, so.
That's cool, man. They feel comfortable too, man.
Yeah, they're Dr. Comfort.
Yeah. I can go with that.
There you go. And here's the other shoes, man.
Thank you, bro.
No problem, man. Here you go, man. Have a good day, all right, my man?
Thank you, man.
Yes,
thank
sir.
Y'all.
No problem. Have a good one. We're giving away shoes and waters and stuff, too.
Like, yeah.
You guys are great.
Keep
you
it
too.
Up. You are, too. My baby hurting, man.
Stop.
My baby hurting. Crazy, man, it's real bone chilling when you get over here in these areas, you know what I'm saying? You get to see what Vegas is really made out of, and not just what they be showing on TV.
Yeah. can you not?
Real cheers to you.
No. Like, no.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Okay.
Tom, I need a surefire gift for Sarah.
Then visit Shane Company or ShaneCo.com and upgrade the center diamond in her wedding ring. Plus, you can keep upgrading in the future without spending double like
there you go.
Yeah.
Here, you could take two, okay?
All right, thank you.
No problem.
Have a good day.
You too.
Throw him a shirt too.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
You want a shirt? You want a shirt? Would you like a
yes,
shirt?
Wait, where's the shirt? Oh,
it would be
you can have this too,
better.
Okay?
Thank you very
no
much.
Problem.
We got to give out everything that we said we were going to give out. So we feel good about that. And I think next time we do this, it's going to be a lot better, a lot smoother, a lot more cool, if you may. We was talking about it when the camera was off. That next time we'll actually park, get out, and walk around the whole atmosphere and stuff like that. Because this time we just drove and pulled up and but it was still cool, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's basically it for that.
With that bitch and then we yours. High ride that beat with no insurance. What's the devil?
I really like the song.
Hi guys. We just got home.
Alright, so it was cool. We did what we said we wanted to do, which was feed some unfortunate people down Las Vegas Boulevard in the daytime. We hope that you guys enjoyed all the footage that we showed you. We did miss out on a couple stuff that we didn't get to film, but it was more for a personal experience, if you may. And it was very, very heartfelt. It felt good.
Yeah, it did. It really did. One of the guys
so happy,
like, I really appreciated
the Dr. Comfort shoes. Yeah, she really liked those.
Okay, well, I mean, for somebody that really needs them, of course, they're comfortable, but yeah.
If you guys enjoyed the video, just make sure you give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, please. If you're new to our channel, I know we're gonna talk about that right now. If you're new to our channel, once again, we want to thank you for tuning in. And make sure you stay updated with us. Every Sunday we're dropping a new video. Soon we'll be doing giveaways and everything else. So make sure you stay with us, man.
This lovely book called Cravings by Chrissy Teigen. On our next video, we're gonna cook something out of this book. If you have this book, you know, if you have any suggestions for us to what to make, then just let us know.
And if you don't have the book, you can Google some recipes out of here. This book was expensive, man. And if you don't have it, you can Google some recipes and leave a comment down below and let us know what you think we should be cooking on our next video. It's gonna be cool, you know what I'm saying? We cooked a few things from the book already and they came out
pretty good.
Fantabulous. So just make sure you guys tune into the next video, man. Thanks for watching. I'm Tracy.
I'm Sierra.
And together we're Tracy Sierra.
Give me some, girl.